Water, maybe?
Yeah. Yo isn't that strong on war, and I think Lufthansa feels really confident on it.
Okay. Oh, I shouldn't go. Just reflexes. Okay. Vikings on islands. Why is Yo not strong on this map? Why? What's the problem with Yo on water?
No, I just feel in general his galley movement isn't as good as it is in the meta. Like
of course he's a good war player.
Yes, yeah, obviously he's.
But his galley micro isn't.
Yeah.
Like top it notch. Should.
Yeah.
Like
it's
it should
not
be.
Top three, like Dugaus.
He was smiling. So I wasn't sure. No, like for example, when I played against Dugaus, the movement.
Yeah.
You saw my micro was better. So,
yeah.
I just was caught by surprise, but Yo has a similar. Style.
Okay.
As Dogao's movement.
Okay.
Wiper backed me up, so. Fuck!
No.
Hanging there, right? Why would you always pick. What actually the problems with Yo's water play?
It's just worse than ours.
That's as simple as to say it. Like, it's
yeah, but you have to see some.
But like, you can't really point out he's bad at that or that. It's just like he's not as good at that.
Okay,
that.
Then where
micro,
are you stronger?
Build order, late game, power patrolling, in general, just.
Out of 100 fights or trades, they would probably take at least 50, 60, 70. That's 80, that's what
90.
It comes down to.
100. What? What did you say, John?
No, but still.
Winning 60
like
of 100.
What you do on water, you move in and you move out. And basically, you have to practice the movements and the timing.
Okay.
And they are just a notch more successful. Like
okay.
I think
you
I
take
think
more
I would
kills.
Say
yeah.
Just execution
yeah.
is
yes.
what I'd say.
Yes.
It's
okay.
Just like he's still better than most players on water maps.
Yeah,
course,
obviously.
But
he's
I mean, like
one of the greatest. But still, like everyone wants to pick water against him on at least
well,
here.
Exactly.
On the Maldives, 2015 live from the Maldives.
I don't.
Most players here are very good water players, right? So it could be their home map against anyone, pretty much.
Okay.
So I wouldn't say it's only a Yo thing, but
third,
Yo is very good.
I've heard
maps.
We have like five top three players here.
Five of them? Nice.
Only five.
We need a water tournament.
Oh, that would
let's
be fun,
see.
Right?
Water only.
I'd rather play Black Forest. Jesus.
Dingler's ball wasn't very good, but as you can see, he's getting it with his scout, which is quite nice.
His first boiler is perfect.
As you can see, Jingo is building his dock very forward. And if you look at his whole map, I think some might dock here or something, but this is like in his face. Oh, what is Scott doing?
Whoa.
Oops. But still.
What the hell?
Villager run.
When the
run,
board
okay,
goes
he's
back.
Looking at the board and
shoot.
That's that is so painful.
It's okay.
Especially
if the board goes back.
Yeah. Yeah. Especially given how he plays his dock. He's like he wants to play aggressive.
Yeah.
And yeah.
Needs the food push.
Yeah, exactly. He needs to pretty much play like a rooster build to get up as fast as possible.
Yeah. So Wiper, what's a rooster build?
You tell me, bro.
No, I'm asking.
Rooster build is you five villages on wood, fish and chips as fast as you can, and just get as much food as you can until
so
you get
just
up.
Fast up.
Fast up.
On
yes.
island
oh.
you can up it later.
Yeah.
Because usually their docks are further away.
There are different ways to play islands. Well, rooster, you pretty much have only one
chance,
exactly.
Unless you have different ships.
Yeah.
So
like
is
China.
You intimidated to play islands? Like, if is he playing worse against you guys, or is
no.
he still playing his full potential?
Well, I don't know.
No,
I think
like
that's like
does he know that everyone else feels like it's his weakest map?
I'm sure he's noticed that most people pick water maps against him.
Okay.
I don't really understand why. Well, yeah, Lufthansa doesn't do the micro as well.
Yeah, but like I mean, like as an underdog, Lovechain, like of course he's always great on Nomad, but I would still like if Lovechain has played a ton of Nomad as well, I would like just wing it and go for Nomad against a player that I'm supposedly weaker than.
Okay, what do you think if Yo played like 100 1v1 islands?
One question: is that why you always pick Nomad against me?
I don't pick it against you.
In the past, it did. Best
yeah,
because
then I didn't realize how luck-based it was.
Huh?
I didn't realize how luck-based it was back then.
Yeah. But you also said you would
you
always pick
really
it against better players, so... Thank you, bro.
You didn't realize that there's luck in Wolves and Nomad?
Well,
I learned that it was only 2k6 at that point.
I learned a few things back then. I had some help from BSK Poison and Cab. And they, like, I learned a few tricks and stuff on Nomad. So I, like, a lot of the luck thing kind of disappeared from me. But, like, as I played more and more, it kind of, I kind
came
of, just, yeah, yeah.
It
like
is.
There still are a lot of things you can do to get advantages in Nomad, but it's still extremely luck-based.
Yes. Still, you can play perfectly according to certain signs and tricks and still lose completely.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get some casting on this game. Jingo, nice uptime, 9.48, including 5 fishing ships. That's a good time, right?
Yeah.
And Jo's building 5 fishing ships as well. More of a defensive dog, so he wants to go into the longer game, as it seems.
But I don't understand the 5 fishing ships when he goes front docks. Because look
at
his board now, he's not going to be able to afford... Well, he can make 2 guys, but his double bait axe will be delayed. He won't get a third dock up fast. And
I think he's just counting on Jo playing defensive, and he wants to have map control.
Yeah.
And still having a economical build.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's the only sense it makes for me. Because they both know each other really, really well. It's like Wiper and me.
They probably practiced a ton together.
Yeah. So they know each other really well. Whoa.
That's an interesting house.
I would never build it there.
Maybe you scout
of scouting. Can you check
never.
For a war?
Of Jo?
Of Jo. Okay, it's weird.
I would never.
Maybe
place
he's.
It there.
I guess it kind of makes sense if he expects to potentially get a landed in the future.
Yeah, that's true, but I would have placed it more in the
yeah,
front.
Yeah. If you were thinking like
yeah,
that.
Because
sure.
Now lumber camp here and here.
Yeah, like
you can't
here,
build
here's
it.
Only 2 tiles as well.
Yeah, but I think that.
But you can trick up this tree.
Yeah,
exactly.
You think?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm 100%
so.
Sure. Because
it's
like
not connected.
Yeah.
Aww.
Look at this lit all forestry.
Yeah.
As you can see. Forestry.
Uh-huh.
But all forestry.
But not only that, it's not connected, right? It's a single tree, because it doesn't have one at the side to connect it. Right?
Yeah. That's true. So even he's building another house here, so he is scared of an ending.
Yes. He prepares obviously, but
yeah.
Still I think he should have gone a bit further.
Yeah. Oh, Yo's fish is actually pretty poor, it seems.
And
oh,
he snapped
oh,
a fishing ship, we did miss that.
Okay, that's nice. But I take it back, his fish is great.
Which
well, this one's empty now, he has
but
one
that
here.
Was such a good fish.
And
okay, it's not that good.
No, it's a little too. This one is reasonable.
Yeah, well,
so
going front tuck in islands is really risky. He's been pretty lucky with where he placed it.
Yeah,
absolutely. So let's see how those players will play it out. What? Jo was really scared about a landing.
Well, I think he's really confident in his macro, so he just has to ensure that he won't get landed, so he can drag out the game.
Okay. Yeah, that's a nice placement, actually. He needs houses anyways, he needs a blacksmith anyways, but now I always send a scout into my main base.
No.
Why?
Because
I would not.
What's an advantage like knowing that you're landed if you're walled anyways and you want to protect
to know
like
that you're landed.
Yeah, but you want to protect this shore as well.
Well,
you
build houses there.
They won't like it's not gonna be possible.
Yeah, and look the map.
Ask
like
Gao if that's possible.
Oh yeah.
Never give up.
Yeah, no, it's crazy.
Oh,
you
nice
would have to.
Oh nice. So we're down to 4 and 3 fishing ships now.
Yeah.
We started with 5 and 5. Fletching now for Mr. Jo. And some... Oh, that's a good fight for Jingo, right?
Oh, why did he
8
go
against
they're
7.
The same numbers, right?
Why did he go back?
There's
and Jingo has
seven.
Fletching, so he has to take this fight.
Yeah.
I think he should have moved more in, right?
Yeah.
More
that's
aggressively.
That's exactly the movement we were talking about.
Both of them are microing, like not using the right kind of micro.
Yes.
Okay, what are they doing wrong?
They're just like moving to the side and click.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Target
is
and not stop moving.
Yeah.
Not pressing stop. Okay.
You like
that was
go
nice.
into the movement like into the middle.
Yeah. And they shoot like from the side instead of
from
facing it in the front. Yeah. Yeah. That's what you said.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude, with my perfect English, you should have understood.
Yeah, well, I was in my own world, sorry.
Okay, fledging now finished for both players. We are having 35 villagers for Yo and 32 for Lovechang, so he's behind in that regard. And military, it's 15 for Lovechang and 11, or now 13 for Mr. Yo, so he's ahead.
Can you look at Yo's eco?
I will look at Yo's eco for
just
you.
Just going to berries soon.
With 5 villagers and 2 on.
Well, he had 2 deer, so.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, look at. Oh, those was. Was this a sheep?
It sometimes happens to Yo, I noticed. He sometimes kills his sheep being further away from the town center. But yeah, being 2 villagers up, almost 2, almost 3, is pretty nice. I don't know how that happened. Yeah, exactly 2 villagers.
I think he was low on food at the start of Feudal Age, but no, he had 5 fishing ships. Maybe just a delay. So, a lot of fighting and moving now, like a little bit of dancing. Jingo actually has 18 against 13 military, and he's not, getting the advantage on the map and taking good fights here. Building a market now, Jinghua that is, and we will see no market of Mr. Yo just now. Guys, stop whispering. What's going on here?
No, we're not whispering.
I said one thing.
So, still 200 stone. And, we got quite inside those, and I think that wasn't very good, because actually good big fight isn't that what you want to get there. You have not all your units combined to the front, because Yo obviously is a shorter way to his docks, will have the army closer. And Jingle kind of trying to get a lot of aggression on Yo, but Yo standing strong and having some fishing ships at the moment, but not too effective ones, only having 2, and that's the last deep fish he has. So the Viper.
Yes.
Viper.
Yes, now.
When are you switching onto farms?
You want to sneak in a few farms now and then while you're making gathers. Like, you will end up idling some docks now and then, but you need the farms to increase your economy. That goes for Rooster and Baltic and such as well. Like, a lot of issues, a lot of people struggle with their uptimes because they don't place the farms and such. And yeah, so you need to add farms now and then, but like, not overdo it.
Yeah, I always do it when I have the feeling I could add a second galley into my dock. Then I know, okay, I have to start farming now.
Yeah, but usually what I do, I end up idling 1 or 2 docks now and then because I place down 2 or 3 farms.
Okay.
But it's usually, I would never do it if I like felt like I was at a disadvantage on water. Like, you need to feel fairly safe.
Okay.
Right?
Oh, they're always patrolling, right?
Yeah.
And
like,
it feels like they're patrolling, and after they're fighting, aren't they stopping? Or are they just waiting?
I'm not
because,
sure.
Like, not all the ships are going inside of the fight.
They might be using stop mark, no, I'm not sure.
Yeah, it feels like patrolling and then stopping.
Well, they're not patrolling now when they're moving.
Yeah, obviously, now they're one-shotting.
Yeah.
I'm
not sure, it seems like they're target firing, because all the arrows aim towards the same.
Yeah, that's what I mean with one-shotting. Jingo is taking the better fight here. I think Mr. Yo has some ship left behind, and I think Mr. Yo should retreat here.
Yeah, but he's doing the right thing. Like, you can dodge and run backwards. It's much easier to snipe galleys when you're playing the defensive player, because you can always like just move backwards. Well, he has to keep chasing you, so he's gonna run straight for you.
Well,
you can dodge easier, more easy. So, like you can see, he's ahead in military now in total, because he's been taking better fights.
A lot of galleys low.
Yeah, I'm sure the same. It's the same for Lovechang.
Well, let's take a look at the army for Lovechang then. And obviously, taking fits there everywhere. Balkan Arrow now, Bosaw, and I think no War Galley upgrade right now. Now he's researching War Galley upgrade. Mr. Yo just arriving castle right now. We'll get horse color, and let's see how much food he has.
Mm-hmm.
Ich würde einfach nehmen, aber muss nicht sein. Muss ja nicht den Laufbahn spielen. Okay, big fight. Jingwa losing a lot of Gettys there. Patrol didn't go well. And I think the upgrade for Yuna obviously kicking in now.
This might turn out good.
Yeah, but Yo, I think he just should have kept the fight because he would have killed like 5 extra galleys before the upgrades would have kicked in for Jingwa.
Yeah,
obviously,
for sure.
Plus 2 kicked in already, but he had like a huge number.
Yeah. Now we'll have to go back then.
Oh, it's 17 against 17, and we're like 7 left behind. So now it's War Galley against War Galley. Ballistics only 2 seconds difference. Villager had 4 Mr. Yo. And 18 against 70 military, so it seems like we are in for a longer game, as it seems.
Something very important as well when you think long term is the gold islands, and at the moment it looks like they are very in favor of Mr. Yo.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, because that's where Yo's all production.
Yeah,
all the production from Yo's there is going to easily have an easier route to secure it for himself.
Yes.
Okay. Not obviously, you're selling Stone Duke at. Oh!
Islands, you don't necessarily want to sell your stone.
Okay, because you're building an extra GC. It seems like Yo did sell 100 stone and Yinghua did sell 200 stone. Because both are on 0 stone.
I like Yo's choice because you don't really need more TCs than 2 and Vikings were. But the TC is very risky. If he loses water, he's just. But like he doesn't really have a choice, so I guess it makes sense.
Yeah, but losing water and again. Plus 1 defense upgrade. What are your thoughts on that?
Hmm?
I think we did ask Jordan before, and he said that you were wrong.
I think it's very situational, but like the only thing it does is give you 1 extra armor, right?
Yeah.
So it's pretty hard to tell.
It's hard.
Yeah,
it's really hard
to like think decide what is right or what is wrong.
And I think you can't really say.
I think it's a good upgrade if water is everything. If wind water is everything that matters, then I think it's a good upgrade.
But right now,
I would never invest in a game like this.
Especially in a game where you can retreat.
Yeah, exactly.
And you have it's really a costly upgrade.
Yeah,
so.
Exactly. But like Lovchen, how is Lovchen scouting? Does he know about Yo's gold down there? Because
this one,
TC.
This one. Oh,
yeah,
very,
very
unlikely.
It's so exposed.
Let's see Jingwa's point of view. No.
Okay. Oh, that's a shame. But he sees. Does he see the farms, or is it just like bugged because of that?
I'm not sure.
I think
it was
it's bugged.
Feudal.
Okay.
This one has to be bugged for sure.
Okay. Yeah.
Because it was a feudal house.
Like if he knew about that, then.
Well, that's nice from so you're only now getting loot.
But look at Yo's stocks. Is he picking off? Oh. That's very good for Yo.
And Lovchen went up on 7 docks already against only 4 of Mr. Yo. So the eco of Mr. Yo should be getting better now every second, but the amount of ships could get lower. And indeed, Yo had villagers, but behind the military. And I think we will lose some more war galleys.
Yeah, but Lovchen didn't patrol at first.
Yeah.
He could have picked up so much more.
Yeah.
Having ballistics,
obviously.
Yeah.
He only catches 2. That's really.
He should have picked up 7, 8, even more maybe.
Wow,
yeah.
But he still is ahead by 10. So if you have the army advantage now, what are you doing? Are you trying to chase? Are you trying to go for the new docks? Are you trying to block something? Are you trying to surround the island?
You want to force fights and you want to like try to control his docks, but it's still really hard because he doesn't know if Yo has added docks. He doesn't know if he has a lot of army in his back. So it's like.
Yeah, you don't really know that you have the army advantage.
It's really hard to tell in a game.
It's
like
me against Dogao in the island game. I had no idea it was.
Yeah. But it's looking like Yo is going more for the fast Imperial approach, a faster Imperial.
Yeah. But he also invested more into economy.
He's making a monastery now, so he's probably pretty close to imping, right?
That's why he has the army to.
Yeah, he's getting close.
Yeah,
that's
fine.
That's
advantage. Yeah. But also in his position, it was a bad choice in my opinion.
Yeah, look how exposed his second TC is. If he loses water,
it's over.
In Cast Ledge, it's so hard.
Yeah.
Exactly.
And now obviously we're killing some docks here, but this would have been so juicy to get all the ships here. And
it's really unfortunate that he hasn't found that.
Yeah, but it's tough to find, obviously. And now Yo is doing with a smaller army some serious damage. Now if he's retreating again, I think... Oh, no, the patrol is going in the wrong direction.
That's quite fortunate.
Yeah, that's good.
But
like
still, he doesn't look...
He
could have tried.
Yeah, he could have killed so much more.
Yeah, I think he shouldn't start patrolling here,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
He should have
just
went in more about
just
patrolling when he went back. And
I wouldn't
even
patrol.
Yeah, we just like run up and cut off the escape route.
Okay, that's even better, sure. And it feels like Yo's taking better fights all over the map at the moment. Adding extra dogs now, and Yo should be up Imperial much earlier. Yingra just bought 100 stone and is now going for a second TC, but just compare the amount of farms. It's like 7 against 70.
Yeah, Yo's kicked up now.
Wow, against 18 food of Jinghua. Ridiculous.
Crazy.
Can you check Jinghua's eco?
It is Jinghua's 2
TC.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He just added this one.
Yeah.
He's behind only 5 villagers.
He
needs to.
He has 20 more galleys, so he really needs to take command of. He can't chase Yo's galleys. He needs to just take complete control of his docks and.
Only way he can win is to
exactly.
just put a lot of pressure, kill the dogs, and surround the island.
Are you always noticing when the enemy is clicking Imperial Age by the drop of points?
Not always, but usually you can tell.
I don't.
Jordan is very. He doesn't look much at score, I think.
Yeah. Okay.
But like sometimes you can tell because you like. Glance down and you catch what the score is approximately, and then you like see suddenly there's suddenly a 300 point difference.
Okay.
And then you like kind of can tell.
Oh, now Yo does not want to fight
but
here. He wants to wait for this galleon upgrade and losing a lot of war guys here. Maybe even losing some dogs and some houses back. I think Jinghua kind of has to try to force a fight here, right? Get all his like 60 galleys over here and try to force a fight. And I think Yo will retreat, but he will kill five.
Can Yo escape all the way around this island?
You always can. I told you something.
Thanks for teaching me. Maybe you are top 3 water player after all.
Thank you. What?
The Gao just messaged me. obviously, as we expected, you're losing a lot of organics now for free. But the chase stops here, right? He cannot go in.
Yeah, I still feel like Lovechang should have been much more aggressive, though, when he was going for a big Castlage play. Because it's getting, like, it's already 33 minutes. Like, these are the times you can expect someone to maybe hit him.
Also, I would patrol in there.
Here?
Yeah, of course.
Would you ever take a good fight?
Not
it's so tough
not
to
a,
get like
not
60.
Not a good one, but still, it's. I know he's imp.
I think
Yo
would just keep running though.
Yeah. So you can chase him even back. Further.
Okay. Get 2 dogs.
Yeah.
So let's see if Yo is getting any. Oh, he's building more dogs up front. Let's see where.
That's a big mistake.
It's still so unfortunate that Lovechang didn't see
he's researching
PC in the front.
Yeah.
Like Yo plays totally standard, but not adapted to his map.
That was so risky.
Still no intel.
But he has so much guys
and
don't
so easy
spread it around this island.
Oh god, would have like denied like 5 farms. Would have killed the town center, denied the gold spots, and very good for him.
No, it's just.
Okay. Yeah. Up to what time can we be here? That's good news.
There'll be one guard over here. One person from Argos. Mr. Tendo, they'll just lock
it. Yeah. Very sweet.
Thank
you. Have a good night.
Where will the guy be? Here?
Maybe just around here inside.
Okay.
Those doors over there.
Those are closed.
If you want drinks, you can just take it from that.
Okay.
There's water also in the fridge.
Yeah.
Okay. Very nice.
Perfect. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. So guys, good news. We got the venue till whatever we want.
Well, I this will probably be my last series because I have kind of an important game tomorrow.
You're playing the finals. That's no spoiler yet.
Snow?
No.
But it's important. No, no, no. He went. We,
would, like,
we did show.
No,
we
showed
Reed
against.
Yeah, but yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
but
I won't say
we,
I'm playing, of course.
Yeah. Okay.
Yo, Jordan was so concerned. He thought I spoiled that I was in the final. He was like, "Oh my God, what are you doing?"
Yeah.
Like, watch your words.
So we will stream this series and the loser bracket series till the end, and then we'll continue with consolation final and overall finals live.
Okay. Yeah.
So, but we can show the loser bracket finals this night. What is
yeah.
very good for us. And now Jingo only is getting pretty late, like 5 minutes later or something.
Yeah.
So
he still has a massive military advantage.
Yeah,
so he
30 more.
Avoid a fight.
And
at
same
all
village account, so
yeah.
he can deny some more dogs. Can just I don't like how little map control he's getting with all his galleys.
Yeah,
I
totally agree.
Those
yeah.
here would be so much better, and I think, yeah,
mm.
just spreading them, get some map control. Just annoy the enemy because you can have some very bad maps on islands.
Yeah,
exactly.
But
he has such a huge army advantage,
yeah.
but he didn't really utilize
yeah,
it.
Exactly. He always, well, he's still in a good spot, but.
Mm. Left chin, yes, definitely.
Yeah,
he
always catching
the pop.
Up. He always catching
yeah.
up again.
Yeah. Well, Yo has the economy.
Yeah, economy. And
yeah,
well,
to back it all
well,
up.
It's only
Yo was
four
ahead.
Four
villages,
yeah.
And you won't need too much food now.
But Yo has had a better economy for a long time.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's the thing.
And he's obviously now getting the Imperial upgrade.
Yeah. It all depends how much Yo can do before Lovchen gets all his upgrades.
Yeah, I don't see that he will do too much because. Yeah.
But like at this point, the stray galley here and there is actually quite important.
Okay, so he's not building out of those stuff. I think that's very clever.
Yeah.
Building new docks up front, maybe.
Oh, look at his economy. He has so much wood. He planned this really poorly, though. He should have, like, the docks should have been up
oh,
for a
only
long time.
Now getting horse
yes.
color.
Yeah, but that's not too bad, but. Like, horse color doesn't really matter on islands.
Okay.
Not good to know.
No, I mean, it's super important, and heavy plow as well, and you need the crop rotation as well while we're at it.
but
to make the hussars, right?
as you can see,
we're Vikings.
Lovching will have a lot of military back soon, because if we start producing our bow stocks, and he will search galleon upgrade, I think he will get up to like 90 or maybe even 100
yeah.
Galleons, because there's so much wood, some gold, and still 70 left anyways.
Yeah, but Lovching is now behind in the population.
Yeah, but also the villager count. You can't support.
That's interesting. Look at the upgrade Yo is doing. Dry dock.
Dry dock? What?
What's that upgrade?
That makes your ship
yeah,
faster.
I know, but is it like the next one after Cleveland, right?
Yeah.
yeah. The only benefit is speed, right?
Yes. Well, so also it has plus 10 on your
yeah,
transport.
But it costs 400 gold.
And 600 for food.
Yeah.
You could trade that in the market.
Yeah. That's an interesting upgrade, though.
Well,
I wouldn't do it.
If you chase, it's good.
Yeah. But I mean, usually fights aren't. You aren't
yes.
chasing, you're
yeah,
taking
exactly.
big fights. So
exactly.
I think that's a waste of gold.
Yeah.
So now we are having 70 galleons each.
Yeah.
How are you taking good fights if you have like huge armies clashing each other?
Never in front of buildings.
Yeah, you don't want galleys to be focusing on anything else than his galleys. So, like.
And that's pretty much it. And fight with all your armies.
Well,
together.
Also, you need to make good patrols.
Yes.
Okay, and
like
now Jingo is doing a bad patrol on the right hand side. He would have needed to patrol in here. Now we see like 35 galleons fighting against 70, and he realizes that and is going back.
Yeah.
Not having chemistry for now is hurting him as well. Maybe he's trying to get some galleons sniped there, but I don't think so, to be honest. That's very nice by Yo that he has clumped all his galleons and can take like good fights, can still retreat here, can snipe here and can snipe here. And Jingo now decides to try to trap all those units, and Yo is kind of taking a similar fight. I think Yo is barely winning this side and retreating on
very
this
nice
side.
Very nice move.
By
Yo.
Okay, but now he has to take the fight here again.
No, he doesn't have to. He can run with the right army and
just
run the left. He wins and then
continues to.
Yeah.
Oh. Left population kind of tells its tale at this moment.
Oh god, yeah.
They had the same army
yeah.
amount, but Yo used it way better.
Yeah.
So what was his good thing there, that he had all his
like
clumped.
He had more on the left side,
yeah,
like more army, and on the right side he has a lower group,
yeah,
so he moved it away. And Lovechang had the more amount on the right side, but he couldn't really utilize it.
Okay.
So it was,
so his timing was just a bit off on the right hand side, right? He did attack on the left hand side a bit too early.
If I was Lovechang, I would have patrolled more into the main fight.
Yeah, that was.
If I was Lovechang, I would have moved my army to like to the top, like behind my island, to meet
the left ones,
yeah,
to get this way.
Yeah,
okay.
I don't know why he didn't just bring them back.
That's
well,
true.
He wanted to kind of trap, because if he has like 70
usually,
army.
Usually trapping isn't like.
Mm.
I wouldn't say trapping is a good idea in a late game. If
because you split.
Yeah, and like you're not like he can like push all his army into one of your sides.
Yeah,
while you it's much harder to engage.
Yeah. I think Jingle thought he had more war galleys left.
Might be.
Yeah, usually you have all your army together. So
what is this?
Yeah, Lovechang is not paying attention.
He lost like 6 galleys there.
And now he's taking another fight, but it takes so much time until the galleons actually get into the fight there. I don't see him really winning this one.
His eco is being harassed on the left side as well.
Not really, but it is. And building
but
castle there now.
There's also
if he also sends his galleys back now to stop him,
he's
not.
I don't think he is. Think
he will lose that fight.
Now Jingle is winning, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Retreating.
Oh, Lovechang added a 3rd TC as well.
I think there
was.
Wait, even 4?
No.
No, 3.
Oh, yeah, 3.
That was when he reached Emperor Age.
So
which
is
kind
now
of useless
Yo
in my opinion.
55 military against, or actually the numbers are changing so drastically all the time.
Yeah, well it's
Yo is ahead by some.
Yeah. Well, villager count is definitely a huge.
Yeah, how is it
difference
down to 56?
Maybe.
Yeah.
If you use the mouse wheel up or down, you can see the total resources collected.
Ooh. So
that's the resources in the bank now, and then scroll further. Here it is.
That's gonna be
total. So
food,
more for Yo, more
wood.
Wood
and gold is most important.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, but wood is kind of okay. It's having like 1,000 different.
But
I just wanted to know.
But 2,000 gold.
But man,
okay.
Oh,
units created. That's
he didn't collect any stone. It's really bad.
Yeah, Yo having still those stones.
I don't like this at all.
Okay.
No, he's going.
Yeah?
That's way too late.
Okay, but why?
Because of the plus 15 conspiracy, or how's it called?
Does that affect us?
Conscription?
Or
33? No, it doesn't.
It does not?
No.
I see.
The upgrade for building them with less wood is for the docks. That's why you can't pick Vikings on deathmatch, because the ships aren't building.
Treadmill crane.
What?
Which upgrade do you mean? What does it do?
Sorry guys, breaking the game, we need to figure this out.
Noobs here.
Yeah. Just
playing
ship
ride.
And that actually built 30% faster.
Yeah, but the
conscription is like everything else except docks. You can see barracks, artillery.
Are you serious?
No.
Oh god.
And you always did that?
I'm starting to understand Doggo now.
Okay.
Man. I can get to top 2 now.
But I still think you should have taken stone just to secure the gold island. Like
just having them on wood gave him 1,000 wood more.
Yeah.
And if you can use those 10 ships, I don't think that Dino is taking, but Yo isn't taking good fights either now. I think it's time for Yo to group again, right? Getting all his. Oh no, he has a reasonable.
Can you show his main army? It's bigger than Lovechang's.
I'm surprised both the pops are so low, but they've been fighting all the time, so
Yo's pop is healthy, man.
Still pretty low.
But for the fight,
76 villagers.
Because they've been fighting
He didn't lose any villagers, and he had 2 TCs.
Yes.
So most likely they're
making.
But that's way too low. You need at least 95.
I think 93.
I think he's like, oh, it was actually like, well, those guys know it really deep. Well, I think 95 is like perfect for
13 dogs to keep producing gullies.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't ever count.
No, me neither. I just wanted to impress Neilpert.
Yeah, I thought about going for 94, but it would have been too weird.
Oh, no.
So, Jingo has enough
to remember camps from this one.
Yeah, otherwise that won't work.
Jingo is now having another amount of stone to build another castle. Where would you like to see a castle?
Lovechain? Preferably
maybe
on the island, but that's not going to
happen. I think
maybe
here
or...
Yes.
Yeah. No, it should be here.
Yeah, if possible. But then again, can that be trapped from the gold? No.
No,
it's that far. Yeah, oh, he's going for ramps. Lovechains.
Yeah, he tried that earlier, but didn't succeed in building the siege.
Well, he's so far behind in population.
Well, he's
just not. Oh no, he catch up with villagers.
Yeah.
He's now researching capped rams. This is a very long game, guys.
What the hell? What's he?
It was very intense.
Oh, 142. So 130.
Yeah, military ahead, but villagers is quite even now.
Yeah, but villagers, like, the only thing you collect anyway is wood and gold. So, I mean, like, you don't need a ton of villagers to mine out your island.
Capped rams now. Should he? Oh, and now finally Yo is getting all his army together to take a big fight. Not fighting with everything, but still, if he. That's a problem we talked about earlier.
Yes.
Fighting against
but
the
he
houses.
Doesn't control it.
Yeah, that's not very good. You kind of have to move in there with right click, and now he can start controlling.
Yes, exactly.
And now the main army of Jingo is going 20 military ahead, and I think if the fight is going as bad as I think, Jingo will not have any more ship left, and it feels like Yo is sending everything from his docks now, even preparing the transport ship. Let's get back to the big fight. I think he's going down with the military, going down to less than 25. Is there any chance Jingo can come back into this fight?
I don't understand why he's not defeating.
Yeah,
he's
I think that's very bad.
I think he was just yoloing. Like, this is the last.
It looks like he's kind of giving up.
Yeah, but he has enough resources still.
Yeah,
is there any gold left? He has enough gold.
What is
this a kind of castle?
For
oh, God. Maybe only to protect this wood, but,
yeah, but
it
no.
doesn't do anything.
Now, yeah, not at all. And now he is down to 20 military only. He catched up with 76 villagers, but will lose all his dogs, even some Galleons inside.
Was
and
really
I think
efficient fight for Yo.
How is he ever killing this army of Yo on this game?
I don't think it's happening because
taking
it's definitely gonna be tough.
Could be sniped maybe. But now this is like a suicide mission, right?
Yeah. Why suicide?
Because he's going in and losing everything.
Oh, what do you mean?
No, I mean you mean
Jingo
okay.
is
good. Oh okay.
No, I don't mean the villagers.
Yeah. Okay,
well, it was a suicide mission for her, but she didn't know that before.
She had good intentions.
I mean, it's not like he has galleys to throw around, right? So
yeah.
Well,
yeah,
he
like,
has 22
like,
to throw
like
around.
That's like half his army, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's even more.
You can do that with...
They're going for the king snipe.
Yeah.
Well, tell us something about king snipes.
I don't want
to. Oh!
I'm surrounded by Germans, and there was a German guy who did it to me.
Oh yeah,
what?
He was even asking in our WhatsApp channel before, like, how many petards do I need for a tower and a gate?
Oh.
And everyone was counting like, I think it's 3. I know it has to be 5. And then he just tested it, and I think he still got it wrong, right?
Yeah,
too many, one petard too much.
Yeah, that was nice.
Yeah. So not having any more army, but only ramps, and I don't see how those ramps will still get him into the game. He is building more galleons in the back now, and is trying to obviously get those siege ramps out here, but I don't see Yo wasting all his galleons here against 5
siege ramps.
He could
even fight with the siege ram there.
Yeah. But he would just move into the corner.
77 against 31.
Yeah, more than twice the army.
Yeah.
And
also
Yo has still a lot of
wood
left.
That's a good castle.
Yes, that one is really
that
nice.
Good,
yeah. It covers two spots.
An exposed area.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you had stone for two castles, I would have gone left
there,
and right.
There and there, yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
It's, but
well, can he could he wall this off with dot? No. Yeah.
No.
You, what
no.
You and your walling, man. But he could have at the end.
Yeah,
like
he could
in
have
the back.
Yeah,
yes,
yeah.
Yeah.
But maybe he would have needed two. I think
no,
he would have.
You can
one
here.
Ah, there, what is it?
It's nice for trapping.
Okay, now he's getting the gold. Oh, even building another castle there.
You always want to have castles on this island.
Yeah, but if you have all the...
Well, he's still trapped two villagers.
Huh?
Oh. They're building the castle. They can't get out.
They? And it's impossible for villagers.
Well, Dogal can show you a nice trick.
In front of
the
Exactly. Save those
villagers. Even though there are stairs straight in there, he can't go in.
Okay, now, yeah, obviously, Yo isn't taking those fights.
So
you're controlling all the island.
Lovching has a chance to come back now.
Yeah.
No, Lovching has no chance to come back, but Yo has a chance
nice
to throw this game away.
Build hype.
Yeah.
Yeah, you didn't let me finish my sentence. I was saying Yo is able to throw this game away.
Okay. I approve.
We didn't buy your one. He has to play against Lovching.
You guys threw that up.
Yeah, we kind of did. Like 70 army clashing now against 40 and 3 rams, but those rams are already low.
You can still fight there.
Yeah, absolutely.
I would still move.
I think you should defend those.
Well, there's some army down here. So
I would still move because that fight is not efficient.
Might as well play safe. Like,
yeah, absolutely.
Why,
I think. Yeah.
Why risk anything?
I wouldn't risk, but I just would move like those things.
Close to the right hand side, exactly.
Yeah, exactly. I think he's just firing now because he knows he's.
Oh, he's just
your game. Yeah, exactly.
No.
I have those as well. Like I. Can,
you
like,
have
that
pretty often.
Five mangonels, but I don't care because I've won the game, right?
Yeah.
You just let your army die anyway.
Yeah.
You don't care.
Yeah.
No, he's killing two rams. More rams coming from the left hand side or not coming. Another patrol by Yingo
in
front and
he goes
losing
back.
Again.
I think that's the point where you realize that he
has
a big advantage.
But he has more villagers now. Believe.
So he has a ton.
Hashtag believe.
Possibility to come back, actually.
Of course.
Oh, now the rams are coming. Just in time for the big fight.
Yeah, no, there are no galleys are.
No.
They're going ham.
Yeah. Guys, we're coming. Hang on.
Watch him fighting now.
Choo-choo!
Go!
Attack!
Go attack! That's the
and he is! Not really. This ram helps out. And the timing again, not too great there, loading all the ram. Building even a market now, I'm not sure how the prices are looking. Not a market. Let's see
you
the prices
food.
Are... Oh,
but
food's still 75.
What?
Yeah,
that's crazy.
And now the rams are dead again, and I think look at this amount of military, 108 galleons.
That's a perfect amount.
No, it has to be
185.
It says 95.
You have 95 villagers. No, Viper was correct.
So 106.
Go 105.
Oh god, I wanted to. What are those guys doing? 106, maybe
that's what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about? 104? And Jingle are now wasting his last galleons, taking the last fight against 60 galleons plus fighting and 40 galleons just getting okay, not the most dramatic ending of all times. Winning 2-0 against Jingle. I will just update the settings because I'm so good at this. Bam!
Too nice.
Whoa.